endorsed by Seth. That's really nice of him. We're going to give that out today, in fact, tonight. Maybe the other Seth Lakeman brothers might actually present it. I've yet to ask them. I'm sure they will. We're going to hear from the winner, the overall winner of that competition, in about 5-10 minutes. There's another winner, because we had a senior category, and that was Amy Condry, who will be opening tonight. So, in effect, she'll be supporting Cara Dillon, which is nice to put on your CV, I think. But first, the judges yesterday afternoon had a right job, I'll tell you. That was Dave Burland, of course, Kayla Kavanagh, she was one of the judges, and also Kate Atkinson from the Sheffield Festival, she was one of the judges too. They had a real job on, there were 7 acts to judge. They got the 2 winners and they got the runner-up. I think they made a really good decision on this, because it's this young chap here, who's a classical guitar player. And he is going to play 2 pieces. One's Waltz in E minor, and the other one, you might have to help me on this one, Asturias Leander, is that right? All the classical books already know that. So, could you give a big welcome, please, to the runner-up of the first Rising Star competition at the Barnsley Acoustic Roots Festival, Josh Lockwood.